Played together, we stayed together as a team. We knew it was gonna be a tough game, but our practices lately have been real hard. So it's time to stick together and get ready for tonight's game.